Hey guys, it's Abby, and first of all, ignore the crappy lighting. I know, it's really bad. I'm using my phone as a flashlight right now because, like, it is currently, what time is it? I got you, my phone. See, this 9:19 at night. Oh man, cover that up. 9:19 at night, and so that's why lighting is just crappy. But in today's video, I'm gonna be doing my first back to school series and the hashtag BTS with Abigail. I don't know what that was for, but you know. So to start off, what's in my backpack? Back to school edition. All the stuff I got at Target, except for two things. So yeah, so let's get started. So first of all, with the backpack, I got this for my sister. It's a gym sport backpack. My hands, a lot of pockets. So yeah. So let's get started. Okay, so in the first pocket, there's nothing. So let's go to the second pocket. This has one, two, three, four. Wait, no. One, two, three, five pockets inside. So, yeah. So, in the second pocket, I'm going to set this down. I get some Crayola color pencils. I don't really care what kind of color pencils I use, just as long as they're good. But this lighting, that looks good. But I love these. And so yeah, these I always need for like school projects or stuff like that. Next thing in here is I bought some index cards, and most of them are white except for the back. They're like yellow, green, orange, and pink. So yeah. And then next, I got a calculator. It's a Texas Instrument calculator. Here's what it looks like. It's purple, and I kind of went for a blue theme this year. I went for like a quote unquote blue theme. Just don't know why. Didn't really want pink this year. So that's kind of all. And the middle pocket thingy. So I'm gonna put this back, and then I'll be back with the third pocket. So in the third pocket, it has this cool little like deal you put like stuff in. I don't know which. And I got nothing in there. It's really deep though, and I love it. So you put your phone in there. And so in the fourth pocket is where most of it is. Like, legit most of it. So let's start off in the front. So in the front, I have my pencil case. And it says work, work, work. And I got it from Target. Here's the back. And what I think is cool about the back is I'm going to... Here's the back. And here, you got it in here, but it's like a meshy kind of... That clear plasticky. So in here I just have a few index cards, some pencils. These are pens and pencils, and I am getting more pencils. I just haven't got time to. And you can also see the glare make glasses. That's really fun. So yeah. So this has like a little plastic key cover. So like I can't legit like put my hand through it. But that prevents like it from poking you and stuff, which I love. Now this little pocket. This is. I have more of, I can't grab it. I got just some lead, and some erasers and stuff like that. Just, yeah, that. And next, I got this folder, and it's holographic. It's really fancy. Here's the back, and then here's inside. And it's like, ooh, it looks like really holographic on camera. It's really not that holographic. But yeah, so I have this, and also the TV's muted, so that's why it's a little quiet, because I didn't really want the TV to bother me. But yeah, but this is Kansas City, has a little crap. And this, I feel this happens to everybody. On the first day of school, you get all these syllabus and all these papers. I just have a separate folder and stuff to put like projects in. It's really lightweight, which I love. So this is kind of like an extra folder. I got messy, but I'll answer those later. Okay, next thing onto is folders. So I got they didn't really have any cute folders. They had just plain folders. So they didn't really have any cute plain folders. But I got a yellow folder. Just very nice. And I put some index cards just in case. I haven't figured out which folder I want for which. So yeah. But I got this really pretty red. And these are all by the brand 5 Star, by the way. I love 5 Star. Some more index cards. And I'm going in 7th grade this year, if you guys are wondering. I got a green one. It kind of looks more green on camera. Or darker. I don't really know. then I got an orange one. Then it's fancy. And then I got a pink folder. And it looks more pink. Now for the notebooks. This part I did not plan, because so I got a pink notebook. And these are on sale for four notebooks for $3, and I originally just needed three. But, you know, it's always good to have an extra notebook. So I got a pink notebook, and this matches with my pink folder, and that was not meant to happen. But it's pink, and it's wide ruled, and I love it. I like how it's plain, but yeah, at the same time. Then I got an orange one, because somehow it matches my orange folder. I don't even know. But again, cute. Plain, but cute. That's what I love about these notebooks. They're plain, but they have something cute on it. Then I got this dark blue. Bluish, purplish, not blue, small cup. And then I got this purple. It looks more blue on camera. That's blue. I wonder if it looks like with the light off. See, that's what this looks like with the light off. See, it looks more purple, but if you put the light to it. It looks blue. Technical difficulties over here. Okay, that lighting looks way better. My hair looks like a piece of crap. Okay, anyway, so purple folder. That's off. And that's so I see you guys in my next pocket. That sounded weird, but okay, whatever. So onto the back pocket. Back and front pocket. This has more of just stuff that I feel like I don't need, but it's back there because, you know, teachers want it. So, and also if you hear a little bit of noise in the bathroom, I did bathroom. Background. I've been putting on some TV and it's really boring. So, yeah. But anyway, to the video. So first thing I have in here is some graph paper. It requires, again, 5-star. Love 5-star. 5-star is like really. I love 5-star. But these are. You got little holes, you got little triangles, and then just graph paper. Very simple. For math. I don't like math. Math's not my subject that I. Not math. Favorite subject. So, and for my favorite stuff. Lockers. So I got this little locker. That's backwards. I got this little locker bin. I went for like a turquoise theme this year just because last year I just went like a random theme. Like, hold on. I kind of went on a black theme last year. This year I went on a turquoise theme. So I got this little shelf bin thingy that I can hold. Take it out. That I can hold like maybe snacks or like, I don't even know what's going to be in here. Like maybe. And maybe something, I don't know. And then I got this little Benny, and I thought it was cute because, hold on. I'm gonna cover up the mirror. But there's a mirror on here, so, okay. Mirror, cover up for me. This mirror. Ooh, that mirror looks cute. Did I get a description? Oh, that was me. Okay. Yeah, I'm covering up the mirror because of bad lighting. But it has this whole little thing. It has a mirror. I thought it was really neat. It has this little. And then I got this little thing, and I freaking love this. Last year, I had a whiteboard. That legit saved my life so much, because I had language arts first hour last year. And, of course, I always have to sleep, so I would always write down, because I'd forget by 7th hour. And I had homework. So that saved my life, that whiteboard. So I decided to get a different one. It's like metal. I like this one. But it has the whole day, like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Monday. Yeah. Has the whole week. This is like week of September, like August. So like if I have like a dentist appointment or like a homework assignment or a project due, this baby will come in handy. And it came with this little marker. And it's by the brand U brand. And I love this brand. So yeah. And then the last thing in here I have that forgot I had. Okay, if it ever comes out, is a ruler. We needed a ruler. I just want plain because rulers are just really boring. And so, I just want plain. Really nothing fancy. And it has this really metal. I don't even know if you can see these. Hold on. Metal things. This lighting, though. This one came in handy. Okay, so, yeah. Got a ruler because you always gotta measure those. Gotta measure one. So, yeah. So, that's all that I got. Hope you guys enjoyed my first video into the hashtag BTS full time video series thing. But sorry it's so late. I want to start kind of mine a little later, even though some people are already back in school. I'm sorry if you are. I don't go back until 17, so I have about 16 days left. And yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. And yeah, thank you so much. Bye!